say about what we've been learning in class. Welcome to room A.
In class, we've been learning about how to write informal letters and formal letters. The difference between the two is their purpose. The formal letter is used for professional communication, and the informal letter is used for personal communication. And yeah, it's be fun.
In class, we've been learning about planets and the distance between the sun. We've been learning about little galaxies and our Milky Way. My favorite planet is now Uranus because it's bluish like the ocean.
In class, we've been reading a novel and it's called Goosebumps Most Wanted. I find it interesting and at the same time challenging.
There are a lot of new words that I now know and understand.
In class, we have been learning about geometry, about the 2D shapes and 3D shapes. My favorite shape is the cube because it has a sort of look to it, like me. Geometry has been great, and I look forward to learning more about shapes.
As a class, we have a treaty. It helps us to become better people. It's uplifting and encouraging. It also helps me and my classmates remember middle school manner.
Here's a list of our treaties that we follow as a class.
Do not interrupt the learning of others.
Respect yourself and others.
Treat others the way you want to be treated.
Keep your hands to yourself at all times.
Have a positive attitude towards others.